went with him. We weren't able to contact him. It's the saddest time in my life not to know where your son is, and he might be needing help.
Don't let the sun go down on your grieving. Respect love of the heart over lust of the flesh.
The carnival, this little girl at the carnival, her name was Trisha. She's a carnival girl. She's grown up with the carnival. She's about 3 years old. All the time she'd come into the corn dog stand while we were open, and it was slow, you know, and we'd pretend like it was a spaceship, you know. I'd bang on this untuned guitar, and then she'd start singing this little song, Pizza Hut, Pizza Hut, merry-go-round. Yeah, I do miss home. I'm down here, and I'm okay. Because wherever I am, I got music in my heart.
During that time, I had a rock inside my chest. I thought he might be in a shallow grave someplace. He left the first part of April. I think it was Father's Day when he called and let us know where he was.
Cut call from Daniel Johnston, please.